Hey YouTube, back with another video. Here we're gonna be doing the Buffalo Wild Wing. We're gonna be doing that challenge, the blazing. got me 5 blazing and 5 wild. So the first spiciest ones, second spiciest ones, they got there. That's the wild. And this red one, that's the blazing. So we're gonna start off with this one, see how it goes. And yeah, all right, wish me luck. That's hot. Oh my God. So I got another video. I tried the spiciest wings out. At Wingstop. These are hot. Just got out of work, so figured I'd give this a try. Oh wow, got me the 10 piece meal, 5 blazing, 5 wild. Wow. All right, here it goes. Hotter than I anticipated. Oh my God. I had to tell him to make it extra crispy. Hot. Good flavor though. Two down, 3 to go. Oh, this is hot. Man, it was good. Mm. Wow. You guys want some good chicken, good traditional chicken wings? Head over to Buffalo Wild Wings. My personal opinion, they got the best. Man, three down, two more to go. These ones, the wild, says they're not super spicy. I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy them after this video. I think they're new buffalo. These new buffalo blazing wings are made with Carolina Reaper. They are no joke. Oh my gosh. My mouth's on fire right now. Almost done. Hot. Right there. The blazing. Oh man. These are no joke. There's four. Last one, guys. Oh man, this ain't no joke. Oh. I don't know what's hotter. If those two times spicy noodles, nuclear noodles, or this. Because I know Wingstop's traditional wings weren't as spicy as this one. Sweating. Man, this ain't no joke. finished. Like I said, blazing five piece. Got it done and got it down. Breathing fire right now. Man. Another challenge done. Got it done. So, I will say, gotta give it up to Buffalo Wild Wings. Real tasty, really good. Really crispy, just like I told them. You know, when I went over to Wingstop, I was a bit disappointed, but I'll give it a Buffalo Wild Wings. There you have it, another challenge. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment. I'm gonna be working my way up to the next challenge. I got the little Nitro, the world's hottest gummy bear. So that'll be coming up. All right, guys. Peace.